Hey, hey, it's David. I have no idea what the fuck that was. But, Chapter 5, Retake Theed Palace. Are you ready? I know I'm not. Alright, here we go.
Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 5, Retake Theed Palace. On Coruscant, Queen Amidala has found the Galactic Senate corrupted by Trade Federation influence and marred in bureaucracy. Fuck! Frustrated, she has returned home to Naboo together with Qui-Gon Jinn, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Captain Panaka, R2-D2, and the young Podracer from Tatooine, and I couldn't read the rest, alright? Forgive me, shit!
I did it first. Boy. Here we go, retaking Theed Palace. Roger, roger.
Forward march!
Oh, it's this level. Okay. Forgot about this one. This is a long level. But hey, it's a nice return from the last clusterfuck. Jesus, that most Espa pod race, man. It'll get to you. Believe me, you. Alright. Do we have a high jumper here, folks? No, we do not. Alright, well, that's fucking wonderful. Yay, all the money a boy could want! Alright. Let's get some of that light action going on. Restore this vehicle here. Can you drive this? No, you can't drive that. Okay. In the complete Saga version, you could drive that. But I was thinking, I don't think that's a thing in this version. In LEGO Star Wars 1. And it acted like I just jumped on it, did it not? I don't know. But let's get some friggin' money. Alright. Hello, boys. And girls. I mean, I don't want to be sexist to the droids. You know, they could have either of the factory's parts going on down there. I don't know. George Lucas was into some weird shit. I think we all know that. Whoop. Uh-oh. Shit. Alright. Get away from being shot at, man. That's just rude. I mean, seriously, you ever just go to an event, right? And there's a ton of people there, like how I just did there. I mean, a ton of droids, but still. And the first thing they do when they see you is just shoot at you. Now, I don't know about you, but that doesn't make me feel very welcomed. Maybe for some of you, it does make you feel welcomed. And if it does, well, I wish all the best of luck to you. Well, no matter what, I wish all the best of luck to you, man. Or woman. You know, when I say man like that, I don't literally mean, you know, you gotta be a dude. Just, you know, just saying it. Don't literally mean a man. So yeah. Back on the, train of, thought here. Let's undo the fucking shit. I got all this money dropping onto the ground. It's not easy being a LEGO Jedi. Let me tell you. Alright, we just gotta take out these clowns. We have to. Because they're just... they're getting on my nerves. Getting on my nerves! Getting on my nerves, girlfriend! Du-du-dow. Hear that music, man? That means this is my story, not yours, so you gotta just disappear. Down and down. Down and down. Down and down. Whoop. Bum, 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 bum. R2-D2.
Where's C-3PO? Does he not appear in episode 1 apart from... Like, does he not appear in his gold form? Because I know he appears as, like, an unfinished protocol droid at Anakin's room or whatever. But I'm not sure if he ever appears in his gold form in episode 1. I think it might be the only movie where he doesn't. The only Star Wars movie. Could be wrong. If he, like, appears in it or not. I don't know. But I'll tell you what. Let's switch to somebody with a gun here. So we can get up here and take... Ayya! Did you hear that? Ayya! Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! Hey, good to see you. Whoa, whoa! Good to see you too!
Ayya!
I love Anakin. Did any of you ever see that video where it's Star Wars deaths, but with Lego Star Wars death sounds played over them? And they had one for when he slaughters the younglings, and it just keeps playing that over and over.
Ayya! Ayya!
And it's kind of ironic that that's the sound of, you know, him in the game, like him as a youngling. But maybe it's just the default youngling game sound, like any other kid characters would sound the same way. Probably. That's the most likely situation, but I don't know. I still find that a little funny and ironic way, I guess. All right, so let's jump past these balconies. Hopefully not to disturb anyone here. I'm sure they're sound asleep after that destruction out here. All those lasers going off. Pew, 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 pew.
Wow, wow. All
right, and then the Jedi got to get up here. All right, so I think we served our purpose as gunmen up there, and now, and now I gotta jump up there before this one goes back down. That's what I was about to say. Okay, can I re-raise it, or do you have to be on the other one to raise it? That's a little annoying with these, because these controls are still not... You know, what's the word I'm looking for? Oh, I can't even think of it. They're not preferred control. Ideal, that's the word I was looking for. Because the jumping is a little fucked. Like, as you can see, it's a little fucked. Oh my god, okay. Alright. How you doing? Alright. Okay, and then... See how he takes a second? Please, I just want to, no. Please, what the fuck? I couldn't get up there.
Yeah.
Well, we might just, it's just a mini kit up there, so if it takes me too long, I might just do it at another time. That part. I mean, not this level as a whole, but that specific part. But wait, I think we can get... Oh, man. Okay, I'm giving it one more try, and if I still can't do it, then, just gonna move on, because I don't want to waste too much time, you know? Alright, that's it. That was the final try. Okay, we'll do it another time. It's okay. Alright, come on, R2. Are you serious? R2 serious? R2 serious? With that shit? I mean, in the future, we're not even gonna have to use that platform to get that minikit, because free play would just be able to go up as a gunman and then switch to a Jedi or high jump character or whatever. Because jumping so whacked, I'm not gonna try and even jump over with a Jedi. Oh, shit. Little tip, I think I might have said this in the first episode, but double jumping and then pounding on the ground will remove these droidica's shields. Also a little tip,
Always make sure you're watching where every enemy is so you don't end up losing any suds you collected by dying. Luckily, I've already mastered that tip quite well. Okay. Put that away. These lights don't seem to give you any studs. A little strange. Sorry, I'm not talking much. Just, you know, not forcing it. I'm just, you know, talking comes natural to me, you know? Because I did just record this episode right after most Espapod. Like, I just played that level. And I'm recording this level right after. Because, you know, I get more time. And I just want to, you know, keep recording. So, let's step down on here. Get those lights. Okay, let's step down on the plates, gentlemen and ladymen. Gentlewoman? I don't know, that doesn't really sound much better. Ladymen, gentlewoman, I don't know, does that really even sound better? Did that do jack shit? No, because we're missing Anakin. Where is Anakin? Anakin? Oh, sorry. Jesus, man. Okay, fine. That button's, you know, you want that button. Okay. Message received, man. Shit. Woo! All except you. Because you're a two-hitter. You're a two-hitting son of a dick. That sounded crude. I'm sorry. That was really crude. I apologize. I'll try and, watch my mouth a bit more, careful next fucking time. Oh, shit! Whoop! Oh, sorry, Qui-Gon. Sorry, baby boo. Obi-Wan, you do that again, and I'll take care of you. You see, I have a very specific set of skills. I never saw Taken. Alright, I'll admit it. I never saw. I think I saw Taken 2 a long time ago. But I'm pretty friggin' sure I never saw Taken 1. I am pretty positive on that. I'd be willing to bet. Okay, anything up here that I should know about? No, it looks like just money. If I could get that stud in the middle there, that would be helpful. Because there is a blue stud. Is there purple studs in this game? I don't think they had them in the games yet, the purple studs. Purple studs give you, blue studs give you 1,000 studs, and purple studs give you 1,000, or 10,000. See, that one I didn't even give it a chance to, settle down, you know? Couldn't even let it settle down. Take a breather. Do they even need to take a breather, though? I mean, really. They're robots. Droids. Sorry. Whoop! Alright, let me deflect your blaster. Come on. Whoop! There you go. Alright. That's not... Nothing's happening with that. Okay. Don't know if you need a dark side character to activate those, or if they're just for show, because I know on the Complete Saga version you do. But there's gotta be some way of getting up there, right? Maybe, I would imagine free play thing. Maybe a high jump character can do it, I don't know. See, I don't know what exactly, given that the original trilogy is not included in this game, I don't know what exactly, like, isn't included as far as secrets-wise in the levels. Well, not necessarily secrets, but stuff that you need characters, specific types of characters for. So, I don't know. I just don't know. Alright, R2... Unlock that. Okay. Here we go. Right on through. Okay.
I'm the son of a loving mother.
That's a good song. You ever hear it?
It was in Quentin Tarantino's latest movie. It's also a good movie.
Whoop! Okay.
Okay, can I get the top of that window there, please? Probably not. No, I don't think I can. All right. What is that meme about a man has fallen into the river in Lego City? I haven't watched... I think it's like a meme video. I haven't watched it. I don't know what that meme even is about. I was never... I'll be first to admit. I was never a big meme person. Like, I never got into memes nearly as much as most people, I would say, did. Or still do. I mean, memes are still a big thing. I just... I feel like they're not as big a thing as they used to be, or maybe that's just me. You know, maybe it's just how I see it. I don't know. Yeah, let's make the stairs here. Get that light going on. Get that light going on. Get all these flipping fine studs. Padme, settle down now. Alright, listen, I know that this video gives a warning that it's not for kids, but I still don't want you moaning. Okay? You too are too. Boy. Jesus. Damn it, man. Now you're making Qui-Gon do it, too. Stop. Just stop, okay? Stop firing that, alright? Just stop. I don't know if it's because of it's that last level I did that's, like, throwing off my, sense of it all, but I feel like... You know, we're not as close as True Jedi as we should be by now. I think maybe it's just the last level throwing me off a bit because of how quickly that one was able to fill up because of the nature of it. I don't know. That could be it. I don't know how to get up there to be... Oh, I think I know. Alright. Get this shit over here. Frickin' frack, man. Boy. How's your guys' day going? It's a nice Monday. Right now, I mean, by the time this video goes up, probably won't be Monday, because I don't want to post part 4 and 5 in the same day. Want to space them out more. But, for me right now, it's a nice Monday. But, no matter what day it is, how's your guys' day going? Good? I hope so. I really do. I mean, I know I joke around a lot. I know I say a lot of sarcastic nonsense. But, excuse me, I do wish the best for everybody, really. You know? I mean, that's not true. I mean, I get cynical a lot in my personal life. But, you know, I know people go through a lot of shit that it's not even really talked about, like, publicly made. And I know this... Lego Star Wars video is not really the place to, talk about it, but, I don't know, I feel like, you know, like, people go through a lot of mental illness shit and all, and, I just feel like mental illness is not talked about as much as it should be, so, as cynical as I get against the world and, certain people in it, I do understand people go through a lot, okay, so, anybody watching this, hope it's a good day right now for you. I really do. And I mean that. I need to get all these, flipping clowns up here. R2's here. Where are the other fine folk? Seriously. I mean, Anakin's should be up here. Padme should be up here. Qui-Gon. Trying to just say the name silly. Should be up here. And where is the entrance to that? Oh, it's right there. Okay, where is Anakin? Where is... Okay, first of all, Anakin, first, before you go up there,
Alright, you're gonna go through this one. Woo! Jump through that shit like the fucking Mario brother. The fucking Mario brother? Is there a third one that's just a sex addict? Not that I know of. But hey, I'm sure there's fan fiction for everything and anything. Shit. Who would his name be anyway? You got Mario, you got Luigi. Fuck Luigi Aria? Nah. No. That would not be it. Fuck Luigi Aria Mario. It's growing on me a little bit. Alright. Slide right on through. Get all these fine studs. Press that button there.
Sire, the gate is now open. You may pass through.
Why, thank you. I have no idea what those other guys are doing, but Anakin is going right on through. Go ahead and destroy Naboo's wonderful environment here. It's for money! So if there's one thing LEGO games have taught me to do, it's to destroy the environment for profit. Oh, that one's... Yeah, that one's a little different. I know why. Alright.
Uh-oh.
Whew. Shit. Man, it's amazing how much mental effort it can be to just record two videos in a row. It's amazing. Like, how you get tired just from trying to mentally make it so a video's not boring. So, let's get some money there. Put that platform there. Turn on that light. Get that there. Turn on that light. Excuse me. Thank you. This one goes here. This one goes there. That's not the correct order. If there is an order. This is the one that I thought the other one was. Yeah, that's how they get up there. And Anakin, you'll get up there through that. And I already opened R2's entrance. And Obi-Wan, my dear old friend, old pal of mine, you and I are going to go up through here. So you'll get on the other box. Ready? And then one, two. Oh, there's some more money to be had down there, but that's alright. Okay. Now I gotta flip that. Yep, there we go. Alright. I hope that I can get True Jedi, because you know, after all the effort I went through to get it, well, I didn't really go through a lot of effort just by playing that level a second time, but you know, with all playing it a second time, I mean, shit, just to get True Jedi on it to not lose a streak, you know, I'd hate to not get on this one. That would suck. Man, all that money's going down the Lego drain. So you can't think of a joke? Just add Lego in front of a word while playing Lego Star Wars. You'll get laughed so hard, people will be going to the Jimmy Neutron pants store to buy some new pants. That was another bad joke. That was in reference to that episode, Jimmy Neutron, where all the pants come alive. And I think they even talk. Do they talk? I don't know. But Carl's pants, man. I mean, you could fit a watermelon in that thing. That pair of pants there. They were wide, man. Carl was a real... He was the real one, man. He was a cool dude. Carl Weezer. Always wanted to wheeze on Jimmy's mom. Oh, sorry, I took my headphones off for a second because I thought music started playing in the house or something, but no, it was, some car went nearby. Or something. I don't know. It's like lawnmower or something. I don't know what the fuck that was. It was weird. Maybe this is the level. I think actually, no, this is the level with, where I thought the other level was the one where they cut the end part where, you have to save the soldiers. I think this is the level where you have to save the soldiers. I think this is it. I could have sworn it was the other one. But maybe not. Maybe not. I could have sworn it was. But you know what? Now I'm thinking this is it. We'll have to see. Won't we? Yes, we will. And then by doing this table part in the complete saga version, you will get a red brick. I don't know if you get anything special here other than just studs. But yeah, a red brick would pop up right above me. And no, nothing special, just studs. Alright. But yeah. Oh, there is a minikit up there. How would you go about getting up there? You have to go up. Huh. Okay. Let's jump up here. Is there any way I can make it better for the civilian folk? You know, the gun-wearing citizens of Naboo? No, I don't believe so. I don't know how the hell they would get up there. I don't think they can. All right, we'll save that. Also, for the free play. And we're actually pretty close to True Jedi. So I want to get a spark of energy back in me because I feel like I'm just getting dull. You know? I don't want this to be boring. You know, because I felt like back in the day, all right? Back in good old, oh, I'd say like 7.5 years ago, maybe less, maybe, no, yeah, less. When I did Minecraft Legacy, man, I got complaints on that it was boring. You know? Got complaints on that it was boring. And, yeah. I just don't want to repeat. I don't want history repeats itself. You know, because try and you'll succeed. Try not to be boring and you'll succeed in not being boring. That's another good song. It doesn't say the boring part, but, history. You're the best around by, I believe, Joe Esposito is singer's name. Believe. It was also, that song was in Saints Row 3, the game Saints Row 3. Saints Row the Third, official title. You want to get all fancy. I mean, they basically did, I don't know if they're purposely trying to do the same thing that Shrek did with the third entry's title. But if they were purposely trying, which I feel like it's possible that they were given their sense of humor, then, you know, mission accomplished. The fuck just happened? I think Obi-Wan's literally pushing me out of the way. What the fuck is going on with this? I'm not gonna press anything. I'm just gonna go through and not press anything. What the fuck? I can't get through the door. Let me see. What are the keyboard controls? I can't get through the door. What the hell? Wait, let me switch. I'm gonna go through and switch real fast. There we go. Okay. That was weird. That was really weird. But exciting, I guess. So close to True Jedi, I can taste it. Yeah, this is where we save him. Okay. Alright. Okay. My mistake. My mistake. And there it is. True Jedi. Okay, now. Get those. That's the wrong order. That is the wrong order. Okay. Alright, sorry. My mistake. Alright. This one goes first. This little doodad goes second. And this little boxy goes third. Okay, and then with all those combined, we are now... pardon. With all those combined, we are now... excuse me. We're now able to go over here and try and rescue the soldier. You're welcome. He thanked me. You just can't hear it. It's a silent thank. Okay. And then with all these boxes on top of each other, we are now able to go up here. Thank you. There's a fine minikit there. And with these boxes, we are now able to jump up on this one too. Right? No! Absolutely not! Ha ha! Alright. I think I'm losing it a bit. You know, losing what's left. Okay. You, get on out of here. Is that... Oh, okay. Never mind. Since there's no purpose. Alright. Hello! Uh-oh! Obi-Wan, you know what to do! Get the money first! That's what you do! And then you save the hostage. Alright, everybody saved. On a good day's work. Now seeing the complete saga version, there's a little vehicle you can ride around here. I feel like I don't talk enough about the differences between this and the complete saga version of the levels. Anything over here? No. Makes it look like you'd be able to jump on that, but nope. Psych. Okay. Let's see. Alright. R2, where are you, baby boo? Oh, there you are, R2. Alright, thank you. Now, R2, you're gonna go up here. It's alright. Take your... You know, first time's... Okay, I think we need to make a platform for him or something. Okay, no, that's not what we need to do. Okay, this maybe. Right? Okay, I don't think he can get up on this. I think he needs some kind of ramp or something, right? That's the case, right? Is there anything... Does it have anything to do with these ships? It would have to, right? Because I don't think... Sorry, R2. I don't think he can just get up here. I think he needs a ramp. Shit. Alright. Alright, well. My fail-through fucking ass had to literally look up a walkthrough of this ship. And I'm not even going to try it again because it even still took me a few times. But literally, here I go trying it again. You literally have to just wedge R2 up here. See? I just had him. See? And then it's just like... It's just... I would not have thought of that. I'm sorry. It just seemed like... No, it just didn't seem right. But, whatever. That's why this is a fail-through. Because, but yeah. I mean, I guess now, you know, that was kind of a walkthrough because I showed you how to do it, even though I completely ripped it off somebody else. Thank you. Thank you. Let's see here. What is your name? Linterny Gamer. Thank you, Linterny Gamer. All right. Padme Battle, we got her. R2-D2, the love and joy. Anakin Skywalker boy, a little less exciting. Super Kit Piece. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-boom! Pow! Right in the fucking kisser. Stud total, what are we up to, baby? 249,000. Alright. And we are one level away from completing episode one. Are you excited? I'm excited. I actually am kind of excited. I'm excited to move on to another episode soon. Hello, Padme. I mean, Queen Amidala. See, are there any characters we can buy? Still no. Still no. I did see Boba Fett Boy. Okay, that's Darth Maul right there. I can tell you that for a fact. So, we'll be able to buy him after the next level. And then that's Clone Trooper. I think that's a Gungan. That looks like type of battle droid, maybe. That's a super battle droid, I believe. Don't know what that is. Actually, I think that's Jango Fett. That's Boba Fett, I think. That's, I don't remember the name. That's Kai Adi Mundi, whatever. Okay. Anyway. Oh, shit, where's... Well, Obi-Wan's filling in for Qui-Gon this time. So, thank you for watching. Next episode, we'll be fucking defeating Darth Maul's red sunburnt ass. And, yeah, can't wait. So, I'll see you then. Thank you again, and I hope you forgive me for maybe my lackluster spirit throughout this episode. I'm sorry, it's a little mentally drained, but hey, next time I will be ready to roar and go. That didn't really sound good, but anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye. Oh, so now you finally show up? You finally show up, huh? Qui-Gon? You finally show up? Well, look. I was looking for you to do the outro, but now you finally show up. Well, it's too... Shit, sorry, man. Too fucking late! It's just... Sorry, Jar Jar, my baby! My baby! My baby, Jar Jar! No!